insanity. Shocking report this week. The CDC quietly updated the COVID-19 numbers. Only 9,210 Americans died from COVID-19 alone. The rest had serious other illnesses. This is from the CDC. I've just chose to go to this website. They have it on many other places. So.
Homer, meet the Springfield Preppers. What would you do in the case of an EMP?
Electromagnetic pulse.
A burst of radiation that knocks out every electrical system in the country.
Impending doom.
What you reading, Dad?
Honey, everything's fine. There's nothing to worry about.
All over every major city in...
Maybe they'll take me to the roof.
Government has yet to ascertain the motive.
It's creepy how they
do. Attempts to make contact have been unsuccessful.
Posted evacuation route.
We are not waiting around to find out.
For the Economic Forum in January 21, which will serve as a global summit devoted to the Great Reset. This summit will bring the decision makers physically to Davos, but it will be interconnected with a virtual twin summit driven by the young generation, our global shapers. They will integrate over 400 hubs into the dialogue of Davos and ensure that the Global Reset Initiative is really forward-looking and takes into account the voices of all who are left behind.
What's WROL?
It means without the rule of law, anarchy, the end of civilization, coming soon to an America near you.
America can't collapse. We're as powerful as ancient Rome.
No, I'm sorry, not August, just September. Everybody on the planet will know we're in really serious condition.
Well, June go up. I saw July, I saw August, and then I saw September. And I saw the finger underneath the word September, and like emphasizing it, and tapped it three times.
When things go south, the sheeple will clean out every supermarket in town.
Typical sheeple. So, what have you learned so far from our post-apocalyptic movie marathon?
Guys who call themselves preacher or deacon are very bad. Water is money, unless gasoline is money. And even though lots of things are razor sharp, no one ever shaves.
Hollywood has taught you well, my son.
And then I saw October come up. And then I saw November, and this is when it got real to me in the dream.
But if we go over and look to November the 2nd, now this is where it starts to get serious.
In a previous video, I pointed out how Lee from Liverpool had a dream about the USA being split into two after an impact event, and how this crack will extend roughly from New Orleans to Oregon.
And the Lord gave me this image. It was the word New Orleans. It flashed three times. One, two, three. New Orleans, New Orleans, New Orleans. And then the word exploded into pieces. And I was like, Lord, what does that even mean? How am I supposed to give that as a message? You know, who's going to understand that? Just that New Orleans, the word New Orleans exploding.
The minute the finger underlined November three times, instead of tapping it, I saw a fist ball up and it hit the calendar. And literally, the calendar exploded into the wall. The number...
It came back again. New Orleans, New Orleans, New Orleans. And then a ram, a horned sheep, headbutting the word New Orleans. And then it exploded. And I'm like, Lord, this is still doesn't make any sense to me. Can you please give me more information? So he gave me it again. It was New Orleans, New Orleans, New Orleans. The ram came, buttered the word exploded. A picture of the United States came up like this. And a big crack from New Orleans went right the way up on a diagonal. So it'll be New Orleans is east, isn't it? So east, so southeast, all the way across the country to northwest. Right the way across, and the country split in two. The Lord showed me New Mexico, and it exploded as well. But that's all he gave me. He didn't give me anything else. So I've just put a cross through New Mexico because I'm not sure what's supposed to happen there.
Numbers seemed like they were 3D and they were falling. They were just flying everywhere. And there was a cloud of chaos that started. And then,
and I've been going through some discussions. We've been trying to compare notes about the things that are coming. It appears to be that the debris field that I spoke to you about 4 months ago, that we would be going through what, as I quoted, and I think I even shared with you the email, what I call an asteroid belt.
See? These are our bug-out bags. In here, it's everything we need to survive.
Survive what?
The looming kablooey.
It's reassuring to see you're aware of the future, but this is all a little creepy.
Creepy? Marge, the apocalypse is coming. Maybe not tomorrow, maybe never. But it's coming. And soon.
I came across another video that was sent to me by Rich777, in which a 9-year-old boy saw a very similar vision of what is coming, and amazingly, the same crack that Lee saw over the USA.
Okay. So once I was sitting in my bed, I was dreaming, I was just close my eyes and I was dreaming about stuff.
Was you asleep?
No, I was not asleep. Then I just looked at this image that popped in my head. And it was like Earth. It was Earth. I was standing in space. You know what I mean? Standing in space. I saw this little curve because I knew it was Earth. Because I saw all the countries. And then there was this asteroid coming towards Earth. It kind of hit. I didn't see it explode, but it hit somewhere around here. And then I just like popped out of my head, and then I was like, oh my gosh, that was such a weird image. I just popped in my head.
This is cracks?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm seeing some cracks. Now what is it about?
There were cracks that were like, where the pieces of the countries were separating.
To northwest, it split and then it opens up. It just separated, and then that middle fills up with water.
Okay. And it was like, Jesus, coming apart, and then it was like breaking apart.
Oh Lord, like Jesus, help him.
And then it was like pulling apart, and then like there was a giant crack in the middle of America, and then it was very scary because pieces were like, people were like, I think falling in the cracks or something, and then it was like pulling apart.
You saw this all at one
yes.
time.
And it was creepy. Like, so you can see the X's are asteroids, so, and the pluses are nukes, well, bombs, and then it's like cracks, and then what I saw was it was going towards Earth,
mm-hmm.
and then I knew it was gonna break. I knew.
So it's one asteroid that busted.
Yes, and these are all the places that the little pieces of the asteroids are gonna hit.
Clark, this interstellar comet.
Right?
I mean, yeah, big news.
I don't see Clark.
Oh, maybe he's still sleeping.
Dad.
Some of Clark's larger fragments are now expected to enter our atmosphere.
That's right. And now that we're just...
What are they saying?
More of the same.
I bet it's going to make a heck of a show.
Whoa. Where are they going?
I don't know.
So we're looking. There's an X there. X here. So all this is pretty much close to the ocean area that it's going to burst and
yes.
fall close.
Yes.
Okay, but these are pluses and these are right here, right?
Bombs.
I was in school when the ships came. They were really big. They blew up army bases. All of the capitals.
Okay, so you saw that too?
Yes, I did. It was like from...
At the same time?
Yes, they were coming from here all around the Earth.
Anarchy. The end of civilization. Coming soon to an America near you.
Coming towards this way, that way, and it was like, I don't know, crazy, and there were like wars, like shooting nukes all over across the ocean, hitting all over the place.
Electromagnetic pulse.
A burst of radiation that knocks out every electrical system in the country.
impending doom.
An EMP?
When first chunks is about to hit.
Hit?
Only part of it. It's going in the ocean.
Two.
Would you look at that?
One.
Wait, where's the explosion?
Word that the fragment has hit Central Florida.
Oh my God.
Wait, are some more pieces gonna hit?
Come on, let's go.
But the sky's on fire.
2 days. They got it all wrong. There's a ton of fragments. Planet killers.
Space agencies are predicting an extinction-level event.
We're gonna be together. All right, get them.
We're just trying to get to safety.
They've been tracking the military flights to bunkers in Greenland.
We're scared.
We'll find him. It's okay.
Our largest fragment will hit in less than 24 hours.
If you are hearing this broadcast, seek shelter immediately.
What is it? What's going on?
If you are hearing this broadcast,
oh my God,
seek shelter.
John, go!
Hang on, Nathan!
Seek shelter immediately. Seek shelter immediately.
And takes into account the voices of all who are left behind.
Where did this come from? Where did that come from?
Way scarier.
I'm hungry.
Look, you can have potato chips now, or if you wait 10 minutes, you can have all the brains you can eat.
I want both.
The vision sign?
Yeah.
Tables? It was very weird. It was lava, and there were like people, giant people that had goat horns, kind
of. Giant people with goat horns?
Yes. And then it was like, they were walking all over the place, and there was like lava all over the place. It was creepy. They looked like regular humans, but they were much darker, much fierce, like strong. Strong, and they were like scary.
Okay, and you saw them walking on this Earth at the same time you saw this asteroid? And at the same time,
I saw all
of
this at the same time.
Oh, okay.
We're born in these bodies. We grow up in a family. We go out there in the world. We take it all for granted, but it's a giant mystery from beginning to end.
Thank you for watching, and much love to you all.